Hi guys, this is episode 2. If you didn't watch my episode 1, please make sure to watch it. After that only you'll know how to paint the eyes and the ears. And if you're new to our channel, please make sure to subscribe. So I'm going to start painting the nose. I have to mix the color of the nose now. So I am mixing red and burnt sienna. I put a light wash of pink before putting the darker color. Just gonna add a light wash on the nose now. Now I'm going to start doing the spots on the body. I mix brown and black for the spots. I'm gonna mix the nose color again cause I ran out of the color. I take more black because the spots on its body are close to black color. Thank you. So now I'm gonna add on some gray fur near the ear. Now I'm gonna start doing the neck. So I'm gonna start off with the gray color because I see a little bit gray in the picture. Now I'm gonna soften it because I don't want a hard edge there. It's like the head is only there, the neck is not visible. Now I'm gonna start painting the mouth. Now I'm gonna start putting black dots on the neck. So one side is light and the other side is a little bit darker than that. I'm gonna put a layer of water and then start painting the black dots or spots beneath the ear. This is how it looks after outlining it with a blue color wash.